That's what the block looks like. I've just been cleaning it for a little bit. It's not too bad. Get the new head out the car. That's my daily, by the way. The MX-5. So here's the new one. No chunks missing on this one, so that's good. Here's them both of them together. There's a few things I want to swap. I swap the cams onto this new one that's a bit rusty. This is the new one. So I want to swap these and the cams. They look the same to me anyway. I'm not sure if there's any numbers on them or anything, but everything looks the same. Just a few things to swap over, but should be alright. So I've got the cams out, as you can see. I'm just going to try and clean it up now. I'll soak it for a while in some hot water and dishwashing liquid probably, and see how it comes out. So here's my setup for cleaning it. Just as hot, as water as hot as I could get it with a bit of dishwashing liquid, and I'll just leave it in there for a while. So hopefully it works. Let me know in the comments if this is a mistake. See ya.